everyone. Let's go back to Moo's farm. Let's see how far she got with making that apple pie for Hoopa's birthday. Moo needs to follow the recipe step by step to finish Hoopa's birthday apple pie. Let's see now. Step one, cut the apples. Okay, step two, add 2 cups of sugar. Step three, add 3 teaspoons of cinnamon. Step four, cover it all with dough, then put it into the oven. Oh no, Moo can't read the recipe anymore.
Oh no, oh no, oh no.
No worries, Moo. I'm sure together we can help you remember the steps. Now let's see. Step one, cut the apples. Carefully. Step two, do you remember how many cups of sugar we need? Right, it's 2 cups of sugar. There we go. Step three, and how many teaspoons of cinnamon do we need? You got it! 3 teaspoons of cinnamon. That looks delicious. Step four, cover it all with dough and put it into the oven. Ooh, watch out, Moo. That oven is hot. Better put on some gloves. Oh, something smells yummy. Wow, look at that pie. Hoopa sure is gonna love that. Moo couldn't have done it without your help, guys. Bye-bye.